Ready to open the hood? UseTool for the tutorials.
And for car parts, the right idea is the Mr. Auto app. Easy, fast, and with better prices than on the website.
For this operation, get hold of the diesel fuel filter that you will find in the video description. Turn your engine off, pull up the handbrake, pull on the bonnet release lever and open the bonnet. You should now be able to see the diesel filter that is located in the lower left of the engine compartment. With a socket wrench and a T25 Torx socket, remove the 5 screws that hold the diesel fuel filter. Then, using a flathead screwdriver, delicately lever the edge of the cover to extract it. Lift the flange cover. Remove the filter from the flange with a flat screwdriver. Place the filter into a container to collect the liquid underneath. You can learn how to make one by watching another of our videos, How to Make a Collector for Liquids.
Please support us. Subscribe and like the video, that will be really cool.
You must now drain the filter. Using a syringe or a hoovering tool, remove the diesel so that you can completely clean the flange with a paper towel. Get the new filter. Compare the new filter with the old one to ensure that they're identical. Insert the new filter element, pushing downward to the bottom of the box. Since your vehicle is not equipped with a primer pump, it is vital to prefill the filter before starting your car. Take a container filter with diesel and fill the filter. Put the flange back on, screwing the 5 screws back in. Operation completed.
Hello, if this video helps you, like and subscribe.